Motorcycle safety, of course, is a year-round issue, but fall does bring some extra points to highlight, some extra challenges. So we're going to talk about them today on the show. We are outside having fun today because attorney Dick Freeburn of Freeburn and Hamilton, he has been very vocal in his efforts to help motorcyclists and drivers driving around motorcyclists. And wow, dressed down today.
Yeah, this is my motorcycle gear today. Got my leather jacket. You know, I'm looking the part.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're looking the part. Today's a great day for a ride, right? You're thinking about it, blue sky.
Blue sky, it is beautiful today.
Yeah, and this is a great. Leaves are turning color.
Leaves are turning color, which brings up a topic, though.
Okay.
Wait, I don't want to hear the safety tips. First, I want to check out this. This is so cool. This is a Morgan. What is it?
Morgan is an English vehicle manufacturing company, and they've been manufacturing three-wheel vehicles since 1910. If I showed you a picture of a mid-1930s Morgan, it would look identical to this. They never changed the style, the profile. It always looks the same. They have a motorcycle engine on the front. This is an S&S from Wisconsin motorcycle engine. They use them with Harley-Davidson uses them as well, so it's got a lot of power. It's a 1,200 pound vehicle.
Wow.
And so it's light. And the back wheel, just a single wheel in the back. It has the motorcycle tires on the front. And it is a blast.
I was going to say, this looks like a lot of fun. Now, this is street legal. You can actually take this out?
Oh, yeah. This is street legal. It's licensed by the state. It's licensed, titled as a motorcycle. But it has a steering wheel, and it has two seats side by side, a Mazda Miata 5-speed transmission. It is so much fun.
I'm impressed, Amy. How about you?
I think this is so cool. And you know, when you said it was a three-wheel, I expected it to be one wheel in the front and two in the back.
No. And this has enabled me to reach out to the motorcycle community. We've gotten involved in ABATE organization, Operation Save a Life, OSAL. Blue Knights, which is a law enforcement motorcycle organization. Great people. I go to motorcycle events and I have met so many nice, really great people. And these are my clients. I mean, these are the people I represent when they get involved in accidents and so forth. And it's great to just, you know, be part of their culture and so forth.
You had mentioned leaves, you know, falling during the fall. And that's one of the things you want to highlight in terms of fall safety.
Great segue. And
motorcycles can be fun, but.
Yes. So, you know, when you have, and it goes with grass clippings too, when you blow grass clippings onto the street or leaves onto the street and they get wet, it's like riding on ice. So when people are blowing leaves, blowing grass, please keep it in the yard. Don't blow it out on the street. You know, the wind does take it out there, but also for motorcyclists know that they have to be careful.
Sure. Yeah, I mean, even slip and fall accidents, I've seen people wipe out on a sidewalk. I mean, think about a car going 60 miles per hour or a motorcycle.
Absolutely. And we lose traction, and then they, you know, it's a problem. So for homeowners and so forth, blow those leaves into the yard, not out onto the street. So, and other things to think about this time of year, I don't know about you guys, but in my neighborhood, the deer. I have deer everywhere.
It's all this morning.
Yeah, and this is the season when the males are chasing the females.
Running season, yes.
And, you know, I saw them running around outside on my streets this morning. And so motorcyclists have to be careful of animals and things like that moving around more this time of year than other times of year.
We're running out of time, so I quickly want to highlight just a few things. You mentioned the leaves and the wildlife. You want to watch out for those frosty roads. Check your tires. Check your fluids. Just a good time of year to do all that stuff in the fall. Thank you so much, Dick.
You're the best.
And so Dan, how do we reach out to you, Luis? Why don't we show everybody? What do you got on the front of the Morgan?
Call the 7.
All right. Stay with us. We'll be right back. All right.